Let's put this back. Just lower this level here, and got to really need to upgrade my copper tools. So slow. The hammer's like, at least for me, the least used object. So I really need to upgrade it, so it'll be after the pickaxe to upgrade. I've upgraded my axe, my sword a lot. I just need to upgrade my pickaxe and my hammer now, and my bow. But I don't use the bow, so okay. What's I gonna do now? Okay. Let's put these back. And let's. Oh god damn it. Actually, let's put the door back on first. That'll probably help us greatly. No, the wood. There we go. Okay, so just take everything in here now. Oh wait, no, that didn't work. Everything we pick up, and we'll organise it later. We need that table and chair back down. That was there. Then we need the furnace. Oh, merchant's arrived. Merchant, hello, merchant. I want to buy your goodies. Oh, that is what I definitely need. I might. No, I won't be able to. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. So let's sell the amethyst, sell the emeralds, sell the topaz. Let's sell the silver sword, let's sell the wooden sword. No, I need you. How much is 24 silver? Let's try and not sell anything we need here. Alright, so that's a really good thing, he's moved in now. If we can, yeah, and then the anvil. Let's try and get a bit organized here before we get carried away selling stuff to the guy. Oh, that's 400 gold. So, ooh, what one thing we will need though, which we can buy from him now, is it will slow us down a bit. What we're doing. It slows down a bit on that quest to get the mining helmet, but we're gonna need a piggy bank. So let's put that down. What this does is basically means I don't have to use my how do I hammer. There you go. Okay. There we go. And then there. Blood moon is rising, great. That's not good for my doors. Okay. I've just got to be aware of my surroundings then, which I never am, so that's a problem. Get the silver. It's lagging a bit now for some reason. Oh god damn it. These guys are gonna be a pain, aren't they, today? Leave the merchant alone. He needs to be preserved. Idiots. Idiots. He's just like, oh, okay, I'm gonna walk outside. Go away. Let's drink a potion and. Oh my god, no. idea. Which I need to do quickly. Oh god. No, leave the merchant alone. Oh, how's he doing? He's alright, he's got a fair bit of health. I guess. Not too many hits. I can't take too many hits. Alright, now let's seal this door off. There. Oh my god, no. If the merchant dies, I swear. Oh my god. Finally. How you doing, mate? He could be doing better, but he's going to regenerate that in due time. Jesus! Alright. We're going to sell our iron swords, sell our copper swords, sell our copper axe. I'm going to keep this silver, keep the mushrooms, keep the powder. This can be used, not this on its own, you need to do something else with that badge. I can't remember what it is. Hang on a minute. Can we sell the sapphires? Alright, just going through my shackle. Wait, I didn't even know I had a shackle. Unless one of them just dropped it, but it's not my first accessory. Which does the same as the copper greaves, which is great, I guess. Almost sold them. No, that's worth it. So, let's put the lenses away, the gold, or away the gold away. Cobwebs. Some wall bottles, wooden arrows. Actually, no, we're gonna sell these, aren't we? Don't matter what they're worth, we just don't need them, so. Just taking up space. Not that chest. This chest. Let's put the ores away. I'm gonna keep that gel on us for a while. Try and organise ourselves a bit here. Again, for the second time. This is all it's been really so far, just organising. But we're gonna have to do this anyway, so might as well do it now. Alright, let's put the acorns away. Oops, acorns away, this stone away, sand away. Fallen stars, let's keep those out, and the cobwebs, and let's go. How am I gonna get out now? Oh, fallen star, I need you. I need you. Let's run this way. Oh Jesus, getting low on health there. Okay, let's seal ourselves back in. And now that we've got 10, we can craft a mana crystal. Sorry, I kept saying mana star. Now we have mana. 20. So we're gonna need some more stuff. Now, do I wanna build a bottom floor? No, I think I'm just gonna build up from this, since digging out the bottom is a hell of a chore. So, what do I want to do? Let's make it here. And we're gonna put. Have I got any? No. No, we're gonna need to make some wooden platforms here. Just a couple will do for now. And then. You know, I don't wanna do this right now. I was going to make a tunnel down to the bottom of the world, but It's... I can't do it, really. I can. But it'll take forever. I do it with a gold pickaxe. That's the way pros do it, so... That's how we're gonna do it.
Sure.